So, as the video title says, this video is gonna talk about the 5 reasons why you should not major in computer science. I'm in the middle of the University of Michigan, one of the best computer science colleges of the world, and I, being a CS major, am telling you, do not major in computer science if these 5 of the following somehow falls under your category. So, the first very common reason why you should not study computer science is if you don't enjoy programming. I thought that being someone who does not like programming too much, there would be other options inside the CS department where I could enjoy, but it doesn't matter which discipline inside computer science you are pursuing, you have to do a lot of coding. And when I say a lot, it's a huge significant portion of your entire course. All right, so the second reason, and a lot of people might attack me on this, you should not study computer science is because there's a lot of maths involved. So if you're weak in maths, do not do computer science. Now, in University of Michigan, I had to do Calculus 1, Calculus 2, Calculus 3, Statistics, and also Discrete Math as a part of my computer science program. So kids, if you think that computer science is just about coding, it's not the case. You have to do a significant amount of math, especially if it's computer science and engineering. All right, so the third reason why you should not study computer science is if you're only thinking about the money. Computer science is one of the most paid jobs of this century, but that doesn't mean that will attract you to study this subject. It's because more than the money, it's about the sacrifices that you have to make, which brings me to my fourth point. But just to reiterate, do not do this because they pay you a good sum of money if you're not enjoying the subject. The fourth reason why you should not major in computer science is if you're not ready to make sacrifices. I should elaborate on this a bit. So if you have other friends who are studying some other subjects, they will not have that much of pressure like a CS major who has a lot of projects to do in a couple of days. So for this, you have to be ready to say no to different parties. You should be ready to say no to all those social gatherings. And first and foremost, you should know what you're doing with life. So that is very important, kids. Know how to make sacrifices. So the fifth and the final reason why you should not major in computer science is if you're not ready to fail. I have failed my first ever coding project, and that's fine because a lot of people do fail these classes, but that doesn't mean that that's the end of the world. You should remember that you are a future entrepreneur, a future software developer who has to be ready to make mistakes, who's ready to fail, and eventually it's gonna be fine. Just stick with the flow. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. If you really want certain vlogs like this, along with informative content, do let me know. Ann Arbor has become my home right now. I will definitely try to make more videos like this. And thank you so much to Sadiksha Shrestha, who's behind the camera, for helping me out with this video. I'll see you next time. Cheers.